the session, I would like to thank all of you for attending this.
Annabel D'Souza, I'm a physiotherapist. Purpose of today's event was to make the patients aware about exercises that they need to do along with their prosthesis. A lot of people do exercises at home, but it's never in the correct format or in the correct manner, so they don't benefit much from it.
It was great. I enjoyed exercise and walking with the same people like me. By seeing all this, I also got confidence about walking and all.
It's a great learning from each one of them, so it's actually keep us motivating and we can actually focus on our goal.
The exercises that we were shown and the guidance that we got today from the team, that would take us a long way.
It's very important to do the exercise in a proper way, because if it's done incorrectly, it can lead to problems, it can lead to pain. The most common problem that prosthetic users face is contractures and tightnesses, which happen mainly because of wrong posture. So to prevent that, exercises are very important.
थोड़ा problem हुई आज, मतलब जो आज पहला दिन था, कभी किए नहीं थे, इससे मसल लिए अच्छा है ये, और चलने में मुझे लगता है कि थोड़ा और मेरा problem कम हो जाएगा, जो मतलब आराम से मैं चलने लगूँगा थोड़ा इससे.
This initiative which Ottobock has taken, it is really amazing, and what I would like to recommend from my end is they should just keep on continuing this.
My message to the amputees who are afraid to do exercises would be that there's nothing to be afraid of. There's always a simpler way to do exercises. Try out things yourselves, try to find out what muscles are working, understand those things and do it.